horses go as well as we ride them. So in this program, I'm going to concentrate on how we ride them, how we influence them. There's no better place to start then with the rider's basic dressage position. Ask anybody new to dressage, and they'll tell you the thing they dread is the sitting trot. But it doesn't have to be like that.